Good evening, folks. We're back again for another Batman Arkham Asylum. We won't be doing a long one today since it's almost midnight. We'll be just continuing the story, more or less, just focus on the main story. At the moment, we are the Joker, apparently. So, let us continue. Let's not delay this any further. Oh, we're not the Joker yet. We're just gonna get in the room first before we start the illusion.
Hook up with the relatives before you're transferred out of here.
Hook up? That way is blocked. So no point in passing through here. Okay. I dropped my headphones. Like I was saying, I won't be playing a long session today. I'll be around 30 or 40 minutes, depends on how long the scenario is gonna be. Anyway, let us move on.
He's all yours, Joker.
Oh, goody! Come on, Mr. J, we're ready!
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party! With a bang!
To dodge it? Okay. Another one. Just Scarecrow World. I think it's gonna set the game. Okay, now I need to start the game.
Joker aimed to take over this bughouse. Like many of us, I thought he was crazy. When he outlined his vision of a hospital dedicated to ensuring inmates remain loopy for as long as possible, I thought he was wacky.
Oh, dude, there you are.
Got a new smile on
him. Oops.
You've
failed. Now suffer.
I see you, my bastard. The Joker ain't the type. When I voice heard the Joker aimed to take over this bug house, like many of us, I thought he was crazy. But he outlined his vision of a hospital dedicated to its... And at the end of fear, and at the end of fear, oblivion. When I voice heard the Joker aimed to take over this bug house, like many of us, I thought he was crazy. When he outlined his vision of a hospital dedicated to ensuring inmates remain loopy for as long as possible, I thought he was wacky.
You failed. Now suffer.
For him to get out of sight.
Dare to step into my gaze. won't hurt. And I... I know you're there. You failed. Now, son.
Almost there. I just need to make it to the light. Preventing me to go there.
I see you, Batman.
Gotcha. I'm just gonna fucking wait.
You failed.
He's not letting
now.
Me. I did it before. He just won't let me. Okay, now.
Thank you. have 10 men insane! What are you?
Why, fight it, Batman! You're as crazy as the rest of us! You need us as much as we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
I don't stress the front door. Let's stick this for now. In this area, you can find it. That'll be it. Has to be. This is the last living area. What about this room? find the other bastard in this room. And then I'm waiting.
Dr. Jonathan Crane plans on elevating fear to new depths.
Okay, where would that be? To get back up there. Nah, I need to start again with a bigger talk. Then never tell me, get up there. This is gonna be a little tricky. Well, let me grab the damn trophy. Go to another angle to do. Or even to able to grab it. Okay, what was this room used for? There's nothing here. Oh, never mind. I found it.
The beast was too strong. His animal savagery nearly cost me my life. I took my frustrations out on a lone patient. His case notes suggested he was a paranoid schizophrenic. His pleas, as I beat him to death, suggested much more. His confessions were illuminating. My path was clear.
Yes, some sick patient stuff for sure. No doubt about that. Watch in door number two. A whole lot of nothing, I guess. What's this? Nothing. Yeah, those are just rubbles.
Jonathan Crane plans on elevating fear to new depths.
Yeah, that's everything that's in this room. It's a dead end. Okay, let's try and get that trophy.
Thank you.
stairs back. There's no way down there. Where's the tunnel? That leads me to the trophy. Fly there, maybe I'll be lucky enough. I'm getting the hang of this. Wait a minute, something's there. Oh, never mind. Those thugs. I have not met them yet. I'm looking for this one. And the trophy on how to get that. Another 40 minutes. Need to hurry and make this fast. Yes, finally. Back to the first floor. Oh, there it is. The whole room, that's the clue. That's just a photo. It's the whole room. Okay. I'm not gonna finish this chapter, then I'll log off. Let's need to get through. Let's get rid of those bandits. Can I open this? Let's find out. Nope. Can't use it in there.
There's no shame in cheating.
Oh, a top of my tail. That's him, alright.
I'm impressed. That was one of the more taxing ones.
Now we know what is this room for. Search for a clue. Get some mystery of stress before we continue on. And then we go back to the main story, and afterwards that's and logging off. only one way in. Let's check out this room first. I believe there's an exit here as well. If I remember correctly. Oh, it's unconscious. It's not dead. Right, I forgot. I already cleared this area. There's nothing here to find anymore. Never mind. But wait a minute. Healed up already, never mind. Let's go back. Unconscious? Deceased. Room that I was being so meticulous before, and now we can actually open the door ourselves with no problem whatsoever. Okay, let's make this quick. So about that, I was checking something on the web.
Care to tell me how these got in my office?
Simple, really? I put them there. Why? You don't like flowers?
I think the guards would be interested to know you've been out of your cell.
Oh, if you really were going to tell, you already would have.
How do you know I haven't already?
Oh, sweet. I like you. I really do. Even your name. Rework it a bit and we get...
Harley Quinn, like the clown. I know. I've heard it before.
It's a name that puts a smile on my face. It makes me think there's someone here I can relate to. Someone who might like to hear my secrets.
Really? Go on.
Not here, my dear. Too many ears and eyes. Come back tonight. I'll be ready for you.
Yay. I'm guessing this room is already cleared. Yep, nothing's glowing.
Are you up to the challenge?
Has to be cleared. back of this area. Oh, I missed one. I didn't have to. Even I was shocked when I saw how much this is. Another one.
Even I was shocked when I saw how Maxi Zeus was treated.
Hmm, okay. Got some damn dog. Oh, there it is. It's on the top. I wonder if I can find it. Okay, so I guess it's only one way to go to that area. Mm-hmm. And here's the clue. It is overseen by the Greek gods themselves. His real name is Maxisius. Just change his real name to that. It's Pictronics number 482. Smith 1979. Oh, it's an old record. So no wonder why it's not in any animated series or animated shows for that matter. Because he's an old classic villain. I guess nowadays no one wants to watch a Zeus dude being the criminal in the show. I think I would decide to put him in the animated series. I never heard this guy before. Any Batman. He's only in the comics. I guess the only one missing here is Alfred, his butler. Batman Arkham Asylum. Alright, let's continue.
Hi, diddle diddle, time for a riddle.
There are more hidden doors, hidden walls in this area. I don't think so. Now let's go back to the corridor and move past this. You No, there's no items that I missed. I think I got it all. There's no dates or whatever whatsoever. It's been hidden here. Oh, wait a minute. There's a new path. I missed one. I'm just gonna get that earlier since I don't have the grappling cut. And I called it the bat claw. Oh, wrong way. Yeah, it's just nothing. This is a crazy vibe since there's no people around. No way. Nope, it's not evidence. Never mind. Find home, sweet home.
It's the Enigma Show.
You gotta be close to something. The Riddler's stalking right now. There's gotta be a clue here somewhere. Oh, it's a dead end.
would you find my home sweet home?
Home sweet home. This is a little tricky. Where would that be? Of course, it's not a flask. Oh, wait a minute. I think it's one of the cells. One seems to be a little different from the others. Yeah, it's gotta be this one. Sure enough.
You want some of this? Ha! Do it again!
He's crazy, you know.
Who? Batman?
No, Santa Claus. Of course, Batman. Always Batman. I've seen it in his eyes. Screaming, mad stalkers. And dishonest. Hiding his face behind a fright mask. Well, no masks for me. I have nothing to hide. I laugh at the cruel absurdity of the world. But Batman... Batman, he's got them all fooled. He's made them think he can make a difference, that he can actually make things better. And the joke of it is, they all believe it!
The police?
The police, the media, the frickin' Junior Rangers! Every last sack of walking meat in this urban cesspool! Listen, sweets, Batman knows we're all on the same funhouse slide into madness. Why won't he admit it? He's up there in his belfry laughing at us. And the real gag is, the miserable liar is allowed to run free while I'm in here!
That's really incisive!
Then you understand, don't you? You know why I do what I have to do. You know Gotham's only real savior is me.
the ship. And then they'll be logging off. Where are they? Oh, they're from below. I think it's a new one. The other side. So the map is located. There's one in this area, in this room. In this area. Do they need some item or something? It's making me go through. Oh, okay. Oh no, it's not it. I'm in the wrong location, right? It's all wrong. I'm prolonging the session more. Yeah, I'm gonna stop here. I'll just find it tomorrow. It's one more lush. Yep. Yeah, it's not there. It's gotta be on top. Somewhere in this elevators. This is where I gotta be. Must be where it's hiding. I just follow the path. It's somewhere else. Does it? Hmm. Okay, that's a dead end. Just a dead end as well. Oh, right. Okay, we're getting somewhere. I think we might find it here. This is the first floor that I didn't push in earlier. Oh shit, so this got back up. Oh, because I missed this. Oh, we missed one in this corridor. I'll go to bed. Last to-do list of the day. Get that trophy. Interview take whatsoever is in that room. I did not like how those things opened. Something might be here. Oh, I was going the wrong direction. That's why. I thought it was some kind of warning. Maybe it is a warning of some sort. The way they open is so slow. Thank you. Okay, let's get the trophy and off to bed. This is the spot that you missed. Oh, that's why. Okay. I get it now. Not here, maybe that was fine. Ah, there it is. It's the item in question.
Every day I found the patients more distracting. Their insane mutterings and constant twitching disgusted me. There was only one way to cure this evil. Only one way to purify the city and ensure its future. I needed to prepare myself. I needed to be ready. Out of my land. Okay, that's that, folks. I'll begin to giving this tomorrow afternoon, maybe somewhere in those along in those time. But anyway, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye for now. So, yeah, take care. Scan, see ya.